Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang. What are you doing?
When I first heard the Joker ring to take out this partner, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. But he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain local for as long as possible. I thought he was back. But he held me down with a ring and smiled on my face. I just said, yeah. Situated in a stopped at Clefuture, no screwball flight of recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell. Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured
is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I?
Beds in all his wards.
What are you, Batman? Chicken? Enjoying the extra dose, little bat. Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror and slowly destroy you. To drive 10 men insane! What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.